Brian's over there sitting in the corner trying to sync up all our platforms.
Hello. Good evening, everybody. Thanks for joining us. I'm going to do a little Care Bear stare action. I'm going to make all of the illness go away. Not just kidding, but we're going to do our best to help you to find some balance and a little bit of peace in this kind of crazy time that we're all going through right now. So thank you for joining myself, Brian Egan, and my amazing wife, Amy. And we are going to be sharing some sounds with you, a little bit of some sound healing activation is what I like to call the sound bath that we missed on Monday. Is one in which we spend our time engaging in breath work to bring ourselves into presence. Presence is the best way that you can really claim and use your own personal luck. It's your way to fully engage with the now and to just really embody your presence, to claim all the best possible things, to let the synchronicities align and your own self fall into that perfect serendipitous. So, without further ado, my amazing assistant here is going to show you how to belly breathe. Okay, so we're going to take a deep breath. I'm going to show you. She's going to demonstrate.
I'm just, like, all right,
so
the bass
take
player.
A deep breath in together. Everybody take a deep breath in. Ready? Deep breath in. And when you go as far as you've gone, hold it. And then sip in some more. Filling up your belly as deep as you can go. And now hold it again. Tense up your body for a second and notice any spots, any places that are tense or tight or sore, and then just breathe out gently into those places. Ready? Breathing out. Allowing yourself to unfold for a minute. Allowing yourself to go a little bit deeper. So now breathing in deeply and fully, completely now. Breathing in. Holding it, being fully present. Now breathing out with the sound. Breathing in again with the sound. Holding it. Sipping in some more. Noticing those places where you're feeling tense or tight or sore or worry or fear, any of those places, and just breathe out into them. Ready? Breathing out. This time I want you to breathe in completely, effortlessly, easily, as deep as you can go. Hold it. And now in your mind's eye, I want you to tell yourself, I deserve wholeness. Telling yourself, I deserve health. Telling yourself, I am wholeness. Telling yourself, I am health. Telling yourself, as you breathe out, allowing that love to permeate your life, to permeate your being, to permeate the compassion that you have for everyone in your life now. As we are all on this journey, we are all unfolding with light. Breathing in completely together. Holding it. Slipping in some more. Holding it some more. Tensing up your body for a second, noticing any places that are still feeling disease, distress, discomfort, and breathing out, allowing light and sound to flow there. Feeling it get easier. Feeling it get a little bit softer, a little bit more balanced, a little bit more whole. Telling yourself in the space as you notice the fear, as you notice the worry, as you notice the dissonance around you and your environment. Telling yourself, I'm sorry. Telling yourself you're sorry for holding these pains, these fears, these doubts in our system. Acknowledging that pain that we all hold collectively. Telling yourself again, I'm sorry. I'm sorry for doubting my own love. I'm sorry for doubting our collective love. I'm sorry. Allowing that dissonance as you realize that you can forgive yourself for our collective blunders. You can forgive yourself for our collective holding of worry, of anxiety. Breathing in completely together. Deep as you can go, holding it there, sighing it out again, feeling yourself more open, more at ease, more at peace. Breathing in deeply and fully again, this time acknowledging, feeling again that one last attachment to the fear, to the worry, to the doubt, holding it, sipping in some more air. Being very present with it and allowing the sound now as it comes to just kind of just send it away in a sharp, open vibration. Thank you so much for joining us, for being here with us, and for allowing healing into your own life and transformation. Sharing this vibe, sharing your own transformation. Let's send this message out to the world. Thanks.
Thanks. Great evening. Happy St. Patty's Day.
Keep vibing.